Hi, my name's Savannah Greer, and this is my first YouTube video, and I'm going to be doing it about something pretty serious. It's about rape and sexual assault and a few other things. I was watching this video. I'm pretty sure some of you guys know Bree Esrig. She recently posted a video talking about her sexual assault stories and like what had happened to her and what she's learned from them. Now, a lot of people were posting comments like, "Oh, that isn't really assault. That isn't really rape. That isn't really anything serious. You're just being dramatic." And a lot of these people, or people who have also been assaulted themselves, and as an assault victim myself and a rape victim, I felt like this was utterly terrible that a lot of these comments were from people who have been sexually assaulted themselves. And the reason why I think that is because we're a group of people who have had the worst possible thing happen to them. To have your mental being taken away from you, like, you don't understand how stressful that is on your brain. No one really understands but you. But having someone who has been through the same thing as you telling you it's not a big deal, whether she's an internet celebrity or not, it's just terrible. It's the worst thing. It makes you feel so alone, and you already feel alone. Excuse me. You already feel alone, and for some thousand strangers to be commenting and tell you how it's not a big deal and saying that you probably deserved it and this and that doesn't, it just makes it 10 times worse. Because people don't really see internet celebrities as people anymore, but they're still people. They're still people with real feelings, and I'm so glad I'm not going through what she's going through because that's terrible. I have, but I'm saying, like, having to post that on the internet and seeing such a negative thing, like, a community of people shouldn't tell you, "Oh, that's not really rape," because they should know how alone you felt giving your story and how ashamed you felt at one point. Because when you're sexually assaulted, there's a time where you feel ashamed and you feel like, "What did I possibly do to deserve this?" And you just rack in your brain and you blame yourself. And for people who have gone through the same thing, should know it's a big deal in everyone's mind. And everyone's mind who's been through that know thinks that this is a big fucking deal. And for you to throw it into some kind of weird competition thing is terrible. To make it like, "Oh, you think you've had it bad? Well, look at me. I've had it this way. So I win." It's not like that. It should be a community of people being like, "I've been through similar things. I've been through something just as bad, if not worse." You don't have to put that. You don't have to put that you've been through something worse. You just need to be like, "I'm here for you." Because as an internet celebrity, sometimes it's really hard to have people there for you. People are always in and out of your life looking for collabs and whatnot. And imagine how she feels seeing that, hoping that people would give her support, and all she sees is, "Oh, well, I've had it worse, so your story's not really that dramatic and it's not really assault." Like, imagine how shitty that must feel. And the rest of this video is going to be about people who are commenting and really have no right to be. If you're commenting things like, "That's not really assault, that's not really rape," and you've never gone through it, and no one that you really have cared about have gone through it, just know that you are a terrible fucking person. You are the worst human being ever if you're commenting stuff like that, and you have no right to be. Because these people have had their mental being taken away from them, any last innocence taken away from them. And for you to be making comments like that, like, "Oh, that's not really that big of a deal." Well, to her, it was a huge fucking deal if she made a video out of it for the whole world to see. I'm just saying. So, this is my first YouTube video. Hi, Brie, if you see this. So subscribe. I'm not gonna be serious all the time. I just really wanted to get this off my chest. Subscribe, like if you like it, don't care if you don't. Yeah, so I'm gonna be doing videos every Tuesdays and Thursdays, so subscribe.